To meet today's remarkable women, look no farther than the waterfront, where Elaine Mooney is terminal manager and Sheila Lucy is harbor master. Her signature pink hat and boots are in response to 25 years spent in a Coast Guard uniform.
Great, how are you guys? Used to come over here in the summer and work the buoys in the lighthouses, and always scheduled it for the summer, so we got to enjoy Nantucket for what it was.
In 2002, Lucy became the officer in charge of Brant Point Light.
I fell in love with the island and ended up staying.
Lucy is an island legend, teacher, friend, and literally a lifesaver. She oversees 82 miles of coastline, 55 lifeguards, 9 beaches.
We guard over 200,000 people a summer.
I imagine it's difficult to manage all of the different skill levels that you have out here in the summertime.
Exactly. We have lots of different skill levels, and we have lots of people that think they have some great skill levels.
Like the sailor from New York who sailed into Nantucket Harbor.
He starts yelling, "Bonjour, bonjour." I was like, oh, doesn't speak English, this is going to be interesting. So I tried hi, and he was like, oh, you speak English? And I was like, yes. He goes, I didn't realize that this many people spoke English in France. I said, well, you're not in France, you're in Nantucket. He thinks he made a transatlantic cruise to France.